So when we went to war, I saw your colors all over me.
Brian Powell of I Run Far here with Ashuhe Friley before the 2018 UTMB. How are you, Ashuhe?
I'm fine, thanks.
Welcome back to UTMB.
Thank you very much.
You missed the race last year.
Yeah, I was here because my brother ran.
Yeah.
So I was in the other side of the bib.
Yeah.
But yes, I missed my race running.
And why is that?
Well, I had an important injury at the end of the 2016. I broke my knee skiing.
Oh.
So, well, it happened.
Yeah.
And I just need a lot of time to recover from that.
Was it a tendon or a ligament?
Yeah, I broke my ligament and the meniscus.
Oh, and your meniscus.
Yeah, a small piece of the meniscus.
And you had surgery?
Yeah, I had a surgery in January in 2017. And well, I'm here again.
But the full 2017 was...
Yeah, it was out of the racing.
Was that difficult?
Well, it could be, but I had three moments that were difficult. One was Cegama.
Yeah.
I cry in Cegama. Yeah, because it's something I'm passionate, and the other one was in the Umiak race.
Yeah.
And the last one was in UTMB. So, well, that were my goals for this year.
So you cried at them last year, and this year you
That last year I learned that some things were so important for me, or were some motivating for me.
Yeah.
So now I'm trying to do those things.
Those specific things. You're maybe more focused now?
Not. Maybe it's different. I think that the training is important for me, but I think that I have learned that there are more things than training.
Yeah.
But yes, I'm focusing in those races
that are most important to you.
Yeah, for me, yes. I think that I have done Cegama this year.
Yeah.
I tried to do heavy, not the Umiak, but a smaller one.
But that was stopped.
But it stopped. But I tried.
Yeah, yeah. That wasn't your fault.
Yeah, and I'm going to try to do UTMB again.
Yeah. And so you missed most of last year to training, but you had a good year of training this year?
Well, I started training. I did cycling and swimming and a lot of gym last year.
Yeah.
And I started running last year because when I was here in Chamonix with my brother, I ran along different tracks. But after that, I had a stand back.
Yeah.
A
step back. Yeah, totally. Back. Yeah, yeah.
So I stopped again. And then I started training with my coach at the end of January.
And you've had now 7 months of training, so
yeah,
you feel strong?
It's difficult to say that I'm strong, but well, we'll know. We will know on Friday.
Oh, you know a little bit. You've run for a very long time.
I have been training. I can't be here if I'm not training.
Yeah.
So I have
to. So you're confident that you've...
I don't know if it's going to be enough or not. Yeah, and it's a long race.
Course.
It's a top race, so anything could happen. But I think that I'm training. I'm trained for that.
Yeah, and you're excited to be here, I'm guessing.
I'm so excited to be in the start line. And
is it a different
maybe to arrive to Chamonix?
Is it a different feeling than before when it was? It's you were trying to be competitive and run your fastest. But is there more feeling and more emotion now after a year off?
Could be, but every year is different.
Yeah.
Because every year, everybody have something that you have to. It's a challenge.
Yeah.
A challenge you have to pass. So maybe it's an injury, a problem, something at work or.
With life, yeah.
It's life.
It's challenge,
so,
yeah.
Yeah. So it's different. Every year has been different. It's my fourth year, and every year has been different.
And you've had. So far, three very good years. Fifth place, second, third.
Yeah,
that's a good history so far.
Yeah, the results were so good, yeah.
And do you think you could maybe be on that level again this year?
That's what I don't know. I'm going to try, but it doesn't depend on me. I'm going to run for myself, for doing a good race. And if I'm running in in 26, 27 hours, maybe I can be there.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
Yeah. What is your favorite part of, you've now run the UTMB course 3 times. What is your favorite place along the course? Do you have a favorite?
No, I know where I suffer a lot.
You don't remember the good, you remember the hard.
Yeah. Well, I like arriving to Trient, but 2 years ago, that part was very difficult for me. So
so what's the most, what is usually the most difficult place for you? Is there one place that's always a challenge?
After Gormeyer. Yeah. After Gormeyer, and then between La Folie and Champeslac. They are 2 parts that you have to run. And it's difficult to run because it's true that the last 2 years I have run with a lot of hot.
Yeah.
It was hot.
Yeah.
Really hot. And in those parts, maybe suffer a lot. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, it's great to have you back here at UTMB Shuey, and best of luck this
weekend. Thank you very much. And nice to meet you again.
Perfect.